When does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness?
Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual here, coming to you live through the power of the internet. So, I have a Ravnica Allegiance box here, and a knife that's definitely sharper than Rudy's. So, let's get right into this. So, I've been pretty lucky the last couple of months to be able to provide a couple of boxes myself for the channel, because I know you guys love these openings. And with the new trailer out for War of the Spark, I know everyone's excited to see what that brings. So, in anticipation of that, I'm going to open a box of Allegiance and see if we can get any chase cards out of it. Without further ado, let's begin. So, there's a lot of things in this set I'm specifically looking forward to. Oh, Petitioners. Skewer. And it's kind of an off color, too. So, there's lots of cards that are worth money in this. And Bedevil. I'll go through the rest later. All right, not a bad beginning. Bedevil's gonna probably come up in price with the anti-planeswalker effect. Another petitioner. And Plaza of Harmony. Not that great, but good in gate decks. All right. These open a lot easier than the Dominaria packs do, that's for sure. And Biomancer's Familiar. I run that in my Sliver Commander deck. It's nice because it reduces the cost of the Overlord and Queen down to one. It's an alternate Hearthstone, actually. Ill-Gotten Inheritance. I've won a couple of games with that. Amplifier. Not sure if Regenesis is worth anything or not. I don't think so. I'd love to get a Kea. Kea would be nice. Rampaging Redhorn. Lavinia. There's been a lot of people selling Magic in the area too. I've picked up a couple of collections I'll probably go through and Tesa, and a foil Breeding Pool. Check that out. That is a beautiful card. Foil Breeding Pool. Wow. Can't believe it. That's a nice foil. But I'm pretty sure that eats up the one rare foil or mythic. Oh, Rhythm of the Wild is worth something. Ethereal Absolution. Oh, wow. That land. That is nice. Ooh, my stomach. Late night hangering. And Font of Agonies and a Twilight Panther. Oh, no, that's the A&W theme song. Field Mystic. Kea's Wrath. Not bad at all. Destroy all creatures, gain life. Mortify, Wilderness Reclamation, Smothering Tithe. Alright, second last pack in the first row. Drowned Drillbit. I've heard rumors about Drillbit. Oh, Incubation Druid. I'm not sure if Drillbit's going to go up in price or not. Alright. Gates Ablaze. Tith Taker. Burn it all down. Rebel Belt Runner. Oop, Domri. Oh, yeah. Nice Domri. And a Sage's Row Servant. Or Savant. Got me a Domri. It's one of the few ones I haven't pulled yet. That's good. I'm not worried about value too much. I like seeing things that I haven't pulled yet. Frilled Mystic. Judith. What do you think about her? You think she's going to go up in price? I know a lot of people are looking to build commanders with her, but I'm not sure if it's hype. Immolation Shaman and Simic Locket. Alright. Growth Chamber Guardian and a Tower Defense Foil. Whoops. Get out of here, Gate. You're drunk. Halfway through the middle foil. I know you guys like watching this as quick as possible, so. Biogenic Ooze and a Senic Griffin. Biogenic Ooze. It's not the one I'm looking for. Okay. Alright. And Absorb. Absorb, absorb. You must learn Absorb. That's a Yoda ripoff. Alright. Oh, another Persistent Petitioners. I don't think they're ever going to go down in price. Lumbering Battlement. Jank. Whoops. Get out of here, drunk. You're also Gate. Alright. Awaiting the Erstwhile. Not bad. Godless Shrine. Getting all the lands again. Should get a Guilds of Ravnica. That way I can get all the other lands. Thrash and Threat and Knight of Last Breath Foil. Alright. Second last pack. Oh, Mirror Match. Alright, last pack in the middle row. Rook's Maddie Reveler. Starting on the last row. It's been pretty decent so far. Home of the Guild Pack. Ooh, Grow Spiral. Theater of Horrors. Getting a lot of Rakdos. Spiral. Sphinx of Foresight. Sphinx of Foresight. Alright, almost done. End Raise Forerunners. Not a bad card. Recently added one to my Elves deck for the Trample and Vigilance. Electro Dominance, there's a nice one. Ravager Worm, not the one I was looking for. Womp womp. Not bad though. Six casting, 4/5 with Riot. Gutter Bones. It's not bad. One casting, 2/1. Hitting on turn 2. Deck and Bedazzle. A lot of those aren't actually worth anything. So I got 4 packs left here, so let's finish this up. Nikea of the Old Ways. 3 packs. I know how quick you guys like to do this. Just see what's in the box and go. Alright, Cindervines, and a Scorchmark foil. 2 packs left. Here's hoping. And Mesmerizing Benthid. Last pack, looking for a Kea. Come on, Kea, don't hide. Oop, Skewer. Growth Spiral, and Stomping Grounds, I'll take it, and the Domri Emblem. Look at that. So, thanks for watching. This box was brought to you by Everything Games in Langford, Langford's premier gaming store. You can find them at www.everythinggames.ca. They do ship internationally, so don't feel like you can't purchase anything from good old Canada. And my affiliate, Inked Gaming. You can go to inkedgaming.com and use the promo code TheFilthyCas, that's T-H-E-F-I-L-T-H-Y-C-A-S, for 10% at checkout. And if you spend more than $75, you get free shipping. So, thanks for watching.
Hi, I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Roundtable and CEO of TPS Gaming. If you liked today's video, feel free to drop a comment, click like, and subscribe. To be notified of the next upload or livestream, don't forget the bell. It's 2019 and we have a lot in store for you, like affiliations with the following. Inked Gaming, a leader in customizable gaming supplies from mouse pads and dice bags, table mats, and binders. Use promo code TheFilthyCas at checkout to receive 10% off your order. As an added bonus, receive free shipping on all orders over $75. A portion of sales benefits the channel. And Everything Games, Langford's premium gaming and hobby shop, carrying everything from Magic Gathering, Warhammer, Attack, Linky Forge, and much more. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. I would like to thank the current patrons, but without you, I would not be able to keep this lights on. And remember, shop at your local game store. They are the foundations of the gaming community. Without them, none of us would have a place to play. Thanks for watching. I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual.